Some advice I could give candidates that's waiting to get on this job is to stay patient, stay motivated. For myself, I took almost 2.5 years from the time I took the exam to the time I walked into the firehouse. So it takes a bit of a while. But if you stay motivated, hopefully I'll see you in the field soon. And remember, never skip leg day.